And you will soon see more municipal police in the 14 municipalities of Trinidad and Tobago. The process began on Sunday when 600 applicants were screened in Arima. The applicants came from Toco, Sangre Grande, San Fernando, and included some from Tunapuna, Arima, and environs. Arima Mayor Lisa Morris-Julian told us that all went well.
It was actually really well organized by our Inspector Preto and members of the Statutory Commission. I was really pleased with the number of people that showed up, over 600 people. Each area, each municipality will be receiving 100 police officers. We're really happy about that because currently we have only 14. So this will increase the strength in the borough. So we're looking forward to working with them and making a more safer place.
The mayor explained that these police are not unlike regular police officers on foot and vehicle patrols.
They're going to Port of Spain tomorrow and they will be going to Chaguanas, Point Fortin. It was actually the minister's, Kazim Hussein's, vision because he was the mayor himself. He knows the importance of having a strong local police force. They have the same powers as TPS and SRPs, just that they also look at, for example, the parks, the market. Originally, they were called the market police, and eventually laws were amended, and they have all the powers of the TPS.
In a statement from the Ministry of Rural Development and Local Government, the number of successful candidates was reported as 437. 41 of the applicants received a month to adjust their respective paperwork to return within 1 month for another attempt at joining the Municipal Police Force.